Use this picmonic to recall the names and positions of the planets orbiting our sun. First, there's Mercury, shown by the thermometer filled with mercury. It explodes from the heat, sending liquid metal towards the next planet, Venus, portrayed by Venus, the goddess of love. She hurls the mercury over her shoulder, and it crashes down to Earth, the third planet in our solar system. This upsets our neighboring planet, Mars, represented by Mars, the god of war. And the only thing that keeps him from going to war is the next planet, Jupiter, shown by Jupiter, god of the sky. And in place of his godly armor, Jupiter is wearing a t-shirt that says Sun, which is an acronym for the three remaining planets. S for Saturn, U for Uranus, and N for Neptune. And finally, even though it's no longer considered a true planet, the ice dwarf Pluto is represented by Pluto the dog. Now, listen to the story by Daniel Kilov to really burn this image into your memory, forever.
Just picture the following story. To begin with, picture the sun. A giant ball of incandescent plasma. Bits of flame flying off, feel the warmth on your skin. And rotating around the sun is a thermometer. And as it goes around, because of the heat, it starts to rise. And as it rises, it makes that noise that kettles and thermometers make in cartoons. That whoop. And as it reaches the top, it explodes. And balls of mercury, which is, of course, the first planet in our solar system, tumble out across the space. Next, a curtain opens in the fabric of space, and through steps Venus, the goddess of love. And in all of her beautiful, goddessly, naked glory, she strides across the spacescape and she picks up a ball of mercury, and using only the strength the goddess can muster, she hurls it high into the air. And the ball of mercury goes up and comes down, and with a crash, it lands in your backyard, which is, of course, Earth, the next planet in our solar system. At this point, your next-door neighbor comes out, and he's red-faced and angry, and he's wielding a pitchfork, and he's ready to go to war, and this is, of course, Mars, the next planet in the solar system and the god of war. Eager to keep the peace, along comes Jupiter, the giant, wearing shiny shoulder pauldrons and carrying a big shield and a big sword. And standing in stark contrast to his regal and godlike armor, he's wearing this really tacky tourist t-shirt. And emblazoned across the chest of his t-shirt, three letters. S, U, and N. Which, of course, spells Sun, but is also the letters for the next three planets in our solar system. Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune. And up on Jupiter's shoulder is sitting Mickey Mouse's best mate, cartoon dog, Pluto. And of course, some of you may be thinking to yourself, hang on, Pluto's not a planet. Well, this is my memory story, so suck it up.
Everything we learned today and more is available inside of the Picmonic Learning System. So what are you waiting for? Go to picmonic.com today and try it for free. And find out why over 100,000 students are learning smarter, learning faster, and remembering it longer with fun pictures using Picmonic.